So, there she is in all her glory. I'm naming her Lisa after my mum, because she's been very influential in my life. This machine will hopefully allow me to dive deep into what's going on.